Ask Tub anything. This is a second thing. It's gonna
Twitch
be
stream.
Also,
got Twitch channel.
So, all right, Q&A. Ask Tub anything. Let's go.
How does it feel being a furry, and do you have a real life tale?
Hey, chat. You want? You know what we're gonna do?
Bullshit deflector.
No, not the grandma. Yes, the bullshit. Exactly, bitch. I got the bullshit deflector, man. Get the.
How the fuck did this? That is gone. The babushka tub.
The babushka tub.
Hello. I'm a babushka. Привет, меня зовут Babushka Tub.
And no one can see me. Oh, you can still see me. Oh, shit. You're so beautiful. Every time I look at you, you're so beautiful. After stream. All right, let's continue.
As a furry myself, I do support... I'm not a furry. I support furries. They are cool people. They actually are very fucking smart.
Okay, jokes aside, I'm not gonna fucking lie with you, chat. Furries are the most intelligent motherfucking community I've ever, like, seen in my life. And here's why. You've really done it now?
I'm scared. I'm trying to traumatize. What have you done?
That's cool. Heinzy Weinzy. Don't say that to my Heinz! Not Heinzy Weinzy, it's my Heinz.
It's you and me against the world.
Do you find Furby's creepy? Yes, I fucking do. They are creepy as shit. I don't want these little fucking cucks in fucking hello in the middle of the fucking night. Imagine if they were out of batteries. Imagine if they were out of batteries and the fucker says, oh no! Well, I'm in the fucking, like, I'm sleeping in my bed, fucking, you know, sleeping and shit. Out of nowhere, the motherfucker, like, next to my bed, fucking, out of batteries, bitch says, fucking, oh no! Next question, chat. It's gonna be a very important question. If I were wish to return to your streams, do you pour the milk first or the cereal like a sane person? So I'm just saying, cereal is for who the fuck put cereal first? Hey chat, we got a bitch in chat. Hey, we got a fucking bitch in chat. Hey, we got a bitch right there
in the chat. Right there.
Are you attracted to femboys / SRS? I'm assuming it's serious.
I like little men, little guys sometimes.
Next question.
For the next stream, just fix a straw. You can let it go under the mask so you can drink out the Heinz ketchup. Why did you give the idea? Why? Why the fuck did you give the idea? No, Chad's gonna pressure me to it. What is your favorite thing about streaming? Dude, what I like about streaming is talking to you guys. I'm not, like, that's probably the favorite thing I love about streaming, right? I can play what game I want. I can play whatever, but honestly, I don't enjoy it as much if it wasn't for you guys. So I love you guys so much, and genuinely, thank you guys so much for being on my stream. By the way, this is why I don't want to sit upright, because I'm gonna be out the fucking webcam. Are you actually gay?
Next question.
What is your deepest and darkest secret?
E-sex with a man. I know it's painful. I know it's a bad secret, but I had sex with a man.
Back away from the microphone.
My darkest and deepest secret, I had sex with a man.